The game that was shut down exactly 1 year ago today. We flew on dragons, took care of animals, and grew plants. There were no limits to the imagination in the game. Every farm and every hideout was unique. Lots of adventures, battles with dragon hunters, and new islands. However, even now, this game is a memory for many of us.